Greetings, Minnie Hughes Elementary. My name is Ashland Temoney, and I am your new principal. It is an honor to be returning home to the Hollywood area and to be a part of this amazing community. As an educator for the past decade, I have spent time in the classroom as a teacher, teaching students in CD, second, and third grade, and I absolutely love working with children. As an instructional coach, I also learned that teachers are also an amazing group to support with curriculum and best instructional practices. I wholeheartedly believe in what our district sets as a standard, that students are the heart of our work. Here at Minnie Hughes, we have always said that we are committed to educate all. Well, this year, I would like to add a short phrase to that. All in. When you commit to educate all and keep students first, all things will work out when you are all in. This year, teachers will be all in, ensuring that they are using the best instructional strategies to meet our students where they are and increase their growth by focusing on data and progress monitoring. Students will be all in, giving 100% on their assignments, projects, homework, assessments, and their behavior. Parents will be all in, ensuring that their students have the things they need to be successful and that their child is present for learning each day and completing home learning tasks that extend outside of the classroom. Our outstanding community and valued stakeholders will also be all in to support what we are doing here in the school by volunteering their time and resources to help. Through constant communication and partnerships, we will be successful in showing growth in all of our students. As your principal, I am all in to getting us to this goal, and through my leadership, I will practice what I preach. As I am all in, I ask that you match my effort. There's so much potential right here in our own little school. Help me show these future leaders the way. With this commitment from everyone, I believe that this year is going to be the best year at Minnie Hughes Elementary because we are all in.